centuries, here you are. I am the curator of this library, and I do not suffer thieves.
I am no thief.
Spare me. Your trespass is at its end.
To kill. What?
I can neither leave nor enter the secret archives. It is. Is just a bit farther. Here we are. Wait, that all. Obtaining the runes may require some wit to accomplish. Good luck.
It seems. Tablet hit some form.
That was fast. The second rune is powering the magic circle just over there. Defeat its guardian, and it's yours. The final rune rests in a world that is a reflection of ours. Try not to lose perspective.
Where am I? This place is cold, ruinous. Am I inside the mirror or beyond it? The magic of this place is affecting the rune. It's ethereal. Wait, something happened when I touched it. Light.
The damage you've done to me has finally been erased. At last.
Come for the blow. It's good to feel warmth again. Now to put this lost mirror in its place.
master created me to ensure his library's continuance. It is a dull but vital task. The central core serves as the heart of the library and maintains its defenses. Don't break anything, unless I tell you to. Just as I thought, the core is dormant. Hold while I reawaken it. It didn't work. I hate it when things don't obey my command. Oh yes, of course you have. Remember what I said.
Damage.
Hurry back if you would. I despise not having all the answers.
Would that be?
Acquire the knowledge of the ages and become a slave to it. Abandon the illusion of life and share in our eternal burden.
Thank you.
That image resembles the core. But the rest is a mystery. Perhaps the curator can make this clearer.
Journal. All the master's knowledge. Oh, the core. To the.
Obtain the remains of a golem, extract the essence of life, reanimate the core. A simple plan. Let us deal with our enemy first.
Discussion needed. Let us confer. Confused?
What?
Curie? Follow companion. Hidden enclave nearby. Life, essence. You require. Yes. Examine.
I'm sorry for
farewell, ally. Give curator regard. Gratitude.
rot. Was certainly more advanced than the others. Hopefully the Chaos Engine can extract enough essence from it. First, however, I need to find a way out of here. These rooms look familiar. Is this some sort of portal device? Perhaps it can be attuned to reach the Chaos Engine somehow. The bridge can't be activated from this side. There must be another exit.
Alignment accepted. Destination, Chaos Engine. Magical energies are nearly depleted. Teleportation is one way. Transfer to Chaos Engine.
It worked. Now let's see if this Chaos Engine can create the spark of life. The remains are inside, yet the engine is inactive. Those glowing orbs have to be the key. The hungering dead are being drawn to the orb like moths to a flame. I can't let them interfere. I had best activate the other orb. Quickly. The trembling in the stone. More of the damned will be here soon. And in greater number. As if it were a beating heart. The curator will want to see this.
Essence. You have done it. Remarkable. Now the rest is up to me. Wards that have stifled it. Once more. Here we are. His account of destruction's end. Head through here, turn left, and descend the stairs. Destroying the World Stone is a curious endeavor. It seems better to use such power, don't you think? Still, it is none of my business. Although, when you're done, perhaps you'll share the story with me. This is the place. One moment, please.